Laundering bovine, most of the water already went down the drain, but here's the rinse bucket after the dirty water. This is the rinse clothes. It's so gross. This is like canal water, man.
It's after so.
To eat. And here's one of their buddies. You're not gonna make it over that. Do it. Do it. Do it. Yes! That was awesome. Uh-oh. I don't know why they're running. Hopefully it's because a lion's gonna attack. Oh, crap. So I guess that was the big daddy warthog and just caught a little.
We're sharing right now. We're back at the hotel.
Aw, cornered him.
On Christmas Eve, we did not spend our day baking cookies, building gingerbread houses, or in my case, eating some delicious arroz con dulce. Instead, we observed the interactions of wildlife and humans in two waterholes at Mole National Park from three observation docks. We thought that observing this scenery for 9 hours would actually help me strengthen my research skills and allow me some time to admire the beauty of this place. How can I forget my first experience on an African safari? Just like in Discovery Channel, there are bumpy dirt roads, lots and lots of wildlife, and a dose of adrenaline rush. Definitely the best ever African safari.
The best Christmas ever starts with the Hermiton sunrise at the Mole overhang. True to the Christmas spirit, we started our day off visiting the second oldest mosque in all of Ghana.
As if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you.
And what's better than the traditional Christmas dinner of Mati Mahal, best Indian food outside of India?
There's nothing that 100 men or more could ever do. I bless the rains down in Africa. We're gonna take some time to do the things we never had.
And following with the Christmas spirit, we took a lovely bus ride out into the city, where of course, you know, we danced, we partied, we got down Ghana style.
The wild dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing.
After such an exhausting night, delirium set in, quickly followed by exhaustion and madness.
Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become. Gonna take the life to drag me away.
Waking up from our catnaps, we went to a small village outside of Kumasi, where they make a living making beads.
So these are all the bottles that were really ground. We grinded them to the powder with
yellow, blue, white.
I
said they are going to do these three colors.
This one's really good.
It's called
the
entertainment. Smile, make I see your dimple. Pretty girl, I'm loving your touch. Hey, bad girl, spring another lingo. I never ever say you bye-bye. Never ever leave you single. Hey, anytime I day by your side, you make me feel so simple. Simple, my baby, simple. You make me simple. You treat me right. Smile, make I see your dimple. The limbus is sunny, the end of the air, huh? Change you with Dean and I'm a friend with sweet girl, huh? Name the Ebba, my name, my jammy pretty girl. Sick of you, be you, where you did make my heart beat well, huh? Oh, no, 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 when the cat is on me, teddy bear. No, 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 pussy, cause I'm on your money, girl. When I'm not with her, so shut up, shut up, go down with girl. Then if any grandpa, shut up, feel anybody curse. Halle Berry, Debbie, Debbie, on your first chain, Halle Berry. One hit team, one more crew, man, you're celebrating. Go to me, mama, street, just a Teletubbies. Very funny.
Say, hey, baby, you the baby too much.
These are some of the fishermen interviews that were conducted in Adolfo. We visited three different fishing villages and were able to get another region's perspective on the relationship between sea turtles and fishing.
No, man. Aba, like, I shall to me, Aba. No.
This one will be coming December. But this one, August. This one, December.
Lami. No, but if you remember, I come back with Kataka.
Former,
they
come a lot, like this time. Only once, once and once.
Night after night, mile after mile, we trudge through the sand, leaping at every bump and shadow, hoping to see the Abru, the sea turtle, savior of lost and drowning fishers. And then, thanks to a tenacious few, we get the call. She is magnificent. We are hushed by the sight of her. Our hearts brim as we watch her disappear from the sands at the mouth of the Volta into the sea.
So I just want to say Happy New Year's from Ghana. Love y'all. Woo! Bye-bye.
As one adventure ends, another begins. A new year with new friends. An unmatched experience.
Drums, please.
the opportunity to ride on a chocho to the market. Chochos serve as transportation to take villagers where they need to go. Kind of like city bus services here in the US, except really, really packed. We also did community service in Ada. In the morning, we cleaned up the soccer field by picking up trash. Afterwards, we played soccer with the youth of the community. US versus Ghana team. We won, of course. But they were hardcore.
Kim! Okay.
Oh!
Okay, okay.
Go,
go, go, go!
Kim!
Yeah, I'm the ball.
This is horrible.
That's a foul.
Yeah, that's a foul.
Yeah, you can't go too close to
the goal. That's not a foul.
No, it is. In my book, it is.
No, no. He had the ball. No, he didn't go for the keeper. The keeper brought it.
Kick it! Kick it!
Woo! Woo!
Yes!
Yeah!
What? Shit! Oh! No!
From Adafo, we went to Accra. For our last night in Ghana, the IS Center organized a farewell dinner featuring traditional music and dancing.